that, no problem. And Big Daddy goes back in. He's got the ignite at the ready. There's only one Tango left in Lil. This could be our first blood. There's a boots first advantage. He'll Tango through the tree line. One more club. And down he'll go. Make it two with the Tango regen. No, stop. Yep, too late. Big Daddy, first blood again. You can chrono into stomp into chrono. Well, just gonna chrono off the bat. They are teleporting the Razor, but there's a Ravage at the ready. This could go poorly. S4 gets off the two hero Ravage, actually three, and now they look to turn this one on the back of the Razor rotation. Two heroes dead plus the sniper from earlier. DK Phobos on the hunt. Oh, top lane, Chronosphere on the Big Daddy, caught out by Mag, and Illidan there to join him. The multicast is strong. Is it enough? He's gonna keep on auto taking creeps, but he might die to ignite damage. Sniper assassinates him. Where's the backtrack when you need it? Getting aggressive on Mag here. Blinding Light was there. Now they're gonna chrono, but it clips DK Phobos on the periphery. Still Mag will get this kill anyway, it looks like, but with chrono down, Secret definitely gonna go aggressive mid lane. The blink, the Ravage is there, but a quick blink out from Lil allows him to dodge it. Big Daddy throws out both of his stuns, and the only thing they've left is the Chain Frost, but that's all they need. They'll cancel the Black Hole. They used every other spell, and now Lil gets pursued out. There's a stomp. Draining him low, he'll lose his Aegis.
Trying to retreat. Natural order plus Mask Madness.
So squishy. Then the Shackle. Well placed there by DK Phobos, but no follow-up. That's actually a big deal as well. But no double Ravage, so let's see. They're going to try to zone with Midnight Pulse here. Lil's BKB forced out early. Do they Black Hole? That Sniper just destroying Lil! Kuro going hard in the paint, but he is a squishy dwarf, and he'll pay. Now the Chrono for Mag. Misses out too. BKB was used. They're going to blow up S4. No Ravage for this fight. Maybe no Simba as well. He'll back and try to retreat. At the same time, Kuro isolated. Sniperino, no help for you, my friend. Down he goes. A triple for Mag, and Kuro. This could be trouble. Illidan's marching in. DK Phobos there. They're going to find Puppy. Shackle him up to a tree while FNG is going to Yules. They're looking for the sniper kill as well. Straight into the stomp. Follow-ups there from Illidan. No static link though. BKB at the ready. They might need to drop it soon. Tidehunter coming in. Nope, not yet. Big Daddy will blink in. Can't really do much during this time as Illidan lashes him, bashes him backwards. And we'll bring him down in the end. At the same time, in the middle of the fight is S4, who's been caught out by Mag. There's a Chrono at the ready. They don't want to blow it. They're going to lose S4 as well. Plenty of gold for the buyback.
I actually think they can just, if somehow they control both, they can just Chrono Sphere, Sniper for one kill, and then go for a second kill with
and like actually like, they're going to jump in now with Mag. Kuro gets slept out. They've got the Chrono ready to go. Straight onto the Sniper. He does have Aegis, but will he be able to do anything after this? A great Shackle. Will bring him down once with the Black Hole follow up. He caught them all. Basically, 3-4 heroes trapped in as Kuro respawns. He'll try to turn and fight. No match for Illidan. The lightning god, far too strong. Going Zeus, who the real one is S4. Chased up to the high ground. No Shackle ready. They'll be able to retreat out. Time walk towards the pit. Mag spots out the Roshan. At the same time, Puppy blasts, but doesn't have eyes on him. The smoke was not revealed. Now it is. And they're going to jump in with DK Phobos here to start off the fight. Malifus onto Puppy. He gets hexed as well. Committing heavily Zillion, but he's walking into heavy fire. Blinking away rapidly as Kuro forcing him back. He did BKB. He's got to retreat Mag. Doesn't only have eyes on Sniper. He wants to catch somebody else. He's already used the BKB. He doesn't have the refresher. Remember, there's no buyback of Mag here. This could end poorly. The monolith causing problems for him. He's forced all the way out. They still have a Black Hole. There is still mana for Chronosphere, but doesn't have time walk plus Chrono. But they get the best stomp ever onto three. It didn't catch S4, but it's on two. That might be good enough. Earth Splitter's there. No damage being done by Mag during this time. Can they get the kills or not? Black Hole for Lil was canceled, it looks like. Not able to get it off. Four dead. Make it potentially five. Secret will always seem to be kings of the late game, finding their opening again. No void buyback. Time for a buyback check elsewhere. They've got four, but only hitting creeps as S4 moves onto the high ground. He'll mosey in. Still trying to find that opening. It's Mag, who now is revealed. He goes right onto Kuro. Chronosphere, he caught three. Earth Splitter to follow it up. Pulling Big Daddy back in. Prepare for the Black Hole as the Sniper may respawn. Can he get it off? Black Hole just used. They gotta break this Lincoln Sphere. They managed to do it, and it looks like it won't matter. Anyway, the Sniper still falls. Dead for 100 seconds. Now the leap forward. Mass Shiva's being popped, and finally your Ravage comes out. S4 connecting with the first Ravage. 20 seconds off of the second. But we got the Sniper here to fight, Ben. They just don't have the firepower. BP Polar hanging on and turning this one around. They bring down.
Recall dodge, Chronospheres. Easy.
Goodbye, Satanic for now, and we're gonna rumble, baby. Illidan charges in. It's a pretty early BKB. Remember, he does have Aegis. He'll double ulti. He used the refresher, and he's going to BKB again, but he's not really doing much. They need Mag to get in close. Illidan only zapping creeps this entire time. Not the best team fight at all. They Chrono, or they, rather, they managed to black hole Kuro, but it's just not enough. Now the turn might come. There's your secondary Chrono. Mag over the top, bringing down Kuro. Finally, they connect. That chainfall still a bouncing. They're not sure if it's good enough. They double buyback now. They know the Chronos are down. The black hole is down. This could be the opening. They didn't get off their second Ravage. Tidehunter, no buyback available right now. Dead for a long time. And Big Daddy looking to go blow for blow with Illidan. A triple multi. Easy takedown for your sniper. Take that. Very bad for Secret. They're about to get one crucial one on the Tide. And now they'll go. Illidan going to BKB. He has not refreshed yet, though. There you go. There's your refresher. Your second ulti, second BKB forthcoming. And he's going to force out some initiation from Secret very soon. Lil at the same time wants to go. Here's a double chrono for Meg. Caught out, too. It might be good enough. Ravage to try and turn this. Big Daddy gets caught out. Your sniper is out of the game. Just unable to do a thing. So now it's up to the Chain Frost and the nuke damage, which is quite substantial from Team Secret. But is it good enough? Windranger down. She'll buy back. Here come the quad buybacks. If Mag ends up dropping, he'll be rejoining this fight as well. And finally, at long last, Lil, he finds his black hole Secret, getting blasted out of this game number one by sheer force of arms. Mag, massive Chronos, the patient buyback black hole, superior late game Dota, it seems, will win out here for VP Polar. Doesn't feel like a team that has two stand-ins, Ben. They are a well-oiled machine right now. They'll take maybe just the throne. There's a buyback from your Keeper of the Light. Puppy's just frantically trying to scramble the defense's bottom lane, but Illidan has an ulti up again, so he'll go to work on his tower. In the meantime, DK Phobos, as well as FNG rotating that way, and Mag just starts hitting on tier 4 towers. He's like not sure what the best way to win this game is, but hey, creep bouncer for him. Now he'll come back, rejoin the fight. He's got his Chronosphere ready to go. If he wants to use that second one, it's managed to cool down. Well, straight for the throne at this point. Looks like VP Polar have this one in the bag. Shackle to fly onto S4. DK Phobos pounding into him. That red-headed Windranger, not afraid of a thing. They chrono out Puppy in the fountain. And Secret, for maybe the first time I've ever seen it, get just flat-out out late game. Not a common sight, but VP Polar have done it. Drone will drop, and VP Polar, one win away. It looks like it'll drop anyway. Maybe not worth the line, but this is desperation mode. DK Phobos gonna duke it out a bit more, and that's a dead fish. It'll be big salmon for dinner.
Damn, what a game.
VP Polar pull it out. It's only game one, though. 72-minute victory.
Still, you don't expect Secret to hold out 72 minutes with that lineup, with like a Keeper Light who isn't that useful, and a Lich who actually proved to be very, very useful with the Blinding Lights and the